when we'd be locking off the cats coming into the hospital, and more than one cat a day who have fallen and been terribly injured.
On an apartment block in Manhattan, Casper, a Persian cat, is lucky to be alive after he fell